the pole sit is one of the first on the pole moves that most pole dancers learn. In this video, I'll show you why bringing it all the way up against your pelvis and doing either a footlock or a sit with two externally rotated legs might be holding you back from cool transitions that you might want to do. The only time that I pole sit with the pole all the way up against here is if I'm doing something from or like a cross-legged layback. For that kind of move, it's a good idea to have the pole right up against your pelvis. But if you'd like to use the sit as a transition to your brass monkey, a twisted grip handspring, a funny grip pike invert, for static rotations that don't feel like this. Ow! I'm not turning! Ugh! And instead, turn for a long time, making everyone say, are they on a spin pole? Uh-uh. It's not a spin pole. It's because I got my sit to go from here to here. Just being further away from the pelvis allows you to move your spine, change your arms in many more ways than if the pole is right up against your groin. When you try to bend forwards and the pole's right against your pelvis, you're gonna have something like this. Instead, when the pole is further, then I'm able to keep my spine in a longer position as I transition. So by moving your pelvis further away from the pole and changing the rotation of your legs from, this is what you'll see for most people, two kneecaps looking outwards, even if they're tilted sideways to make it more secure, you see that both knees are looking outwards, externally rotated, kneecaps looking away from one another. But when I change the top leg and I rotate my knee down towards the floor, I'm able to use this leg as a push. This is one of the big secrets to prolonged static rotation. Getting your pelvis truly sideways with the knees looking down, as opposed to pelvis more or less square to the ceiling with the knees rotated outwards. If you're feeling all kinds of excited about updating your sit position, explore how you can find the sit without ever bringing it close. A few quick suggestions. I break this down in detail in the static rotations packs and the brass monkey packs because it is so related. If I'm in the climb position and I twist towards my back leg side, oh, I find myself right where I need to be. Or if you're familiar with using a half bracket push, a butt lift and a little side bend towards the top arm tends to work really well. So that is my offering to leave the pole sit of 2020 and take it down a little lower into a new place for 2021. The top of one thigh, the back of the other thigh. It's the sit of possibilities. Let me know if this was helpful, and I will see you next time.